Delighted to have you on board. Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We're going to play some hockey. You ready? And tonight, we'll have this one between the Dynamos and the Wings. Underway. Let's see whether or not we get the matchup we expect here in this game. Picks it up behind the net. No lugging the puck here to Nugent Hopkins. Good cross ice pass. 2-on-2 in the rush. Back to the point from down low. Face off here as he covers the puck. Well, he ties him up in the faceoff zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate. Gets that puck. Shot! Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Over the line. At the point. Quick shot! Uses the pads to knock that down to Drew and Delorier. Has the loose puck. Stop. From down low, they go high. Big time shot. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. What an opportunity he had on a tremendous offensive chance. Great shot. Trouble was an even better effort by the guy he was shooting against. He'll carry it now. Shot will not make it through. That one's going to stop on the offside. Closing in on the 10-minute mark of the first period. No score in this one. To Grigorenko. Connects on that one through the Midland area. Pile up to Grigorenko. This battle rages in front of the net. It's gone on all night. Big shot. Scoring chance missed. He's wide. To Scheifele. To Ouellette. To Huberdeau. 2-on-2 the other way. Wrist shot on. Blocker save. They're on him. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. That puck went in off the defender. What a great opportunity. There's a real nice wrist shot from the boards, and he found room to put that home.
And Gary, we know when some is not enough in a case like this. He didn't get a big enough piece of the puck.
The Dynamo scoring attack finally finds one. They get their first goal.
I don't think it'll be enough to win the game, but it's a start.
That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. To Deneau. There's a battle against the boards. Charkov. To Charkov. That'll be deflected. Quick shot. Only about a minute left to go here in the period. Puck up to the point now. Charkov. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Oh, hey, hang on now. We got a problem here. Look at the shattering glass.
An explosive hit and an explosive piece of glass. That baby shattered.
Hamilton's a real team guy when you look at these numbers over these few games.
And it shows when he gets back to the bench. There are a lot of pats on the back, and he deserves it with these shots blocked.
And that's going to be the end of the first period. After one, it's 1-0. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This had a little bit of everything.